What's up? This is Benga, and you are watching Virgin Red Room. Life at the moment for me is absolutely amazing. I'm having an absolutely lovely time. About to put out an album, my first major record. I've got a new single coming out. It's called Icon. It's featuring BB Black. See some mad action in the video. Jumped out of a plane. I risked my life for a hit. They say they know me, that they know who I am. They keep talking about me, but I don't give a damn. When it comes to us jumping out of a plane, I just thought yes, because I've wanted to do it for such a long time. The first day when we was about to shoot, there was a point when I thought to myself, I don't think I should really risk my life. I've got so much ahead of it. And I jumped and I controlled the parachute down, got a little bit cocky as I do. Yeah, I am quite fearless. I mean, I've always just gone for it and just had to deal with the consequences later. There's a few things I'm scared of. One of them is me not achieving everything that I would like to achieve in life. Number two would be people ever catching me at home in my studio naked and seeing what I do. I think people would actually think I'm nuts, and I reckon I'd lose all my fans. I'd have no friends anymore. The third thing would be I'm scared of getting run over by a bicycle. I would so rather get hit by a lorry than to get hit by a bike. As stupid as it sounds, it's just like, how do you get hit by a pedal bike? We've been doing Radio 1 for about a year now. We've done In New DJs We Trust on the Thursday night at 9 o'clock. We was really cocky because we used to say, it's not long until we get our full 2-hour Friday night show. Like, just hyping and like being cocky. And then they actually rang us up and said, do you want to do it? And we like jumped at it. If I had to give a breakfast show link, it would have to go something like, right now you're tuned into Benga on Radio 1, 9 a.m. Are you alive? Are you ready? Are you crazy? This morning time, I'm gonna start off with just saying that some of my icons and favorite people would have to be Michael Jackson. Like, he had me doing a moonwalk from the age of about 9 to probably now. I still do a moonwalk. Another legend and kind of icon with me who's still alive today is Dr. Dre. He's who I kind of aspire to be as a producer, as a record label boss. Other icons would go, I'd have to say, and this is not even me being cheesy, I would say Scream. Because he's been a massive influence on my career, and he taught me how to get involved in the party, and like, I can stay awake now because of him. Yeah, I don't sleep at night because of you, Scream. Twinkle, twinkle, twinkle. Little star.